One of the tiniest, yet most impressive looking true bugs in my amber collection is this monstrous 2 mm body length hemipteran called Saldidae. Insane preservation on whole body, it has long snout which he uses to drink nectar from the flowers, but most unusual feature is its eyes. Look at the size of these things, very unproportional to the rest of the body. By the way, it's around 19 million years old from the Cretaceous period.